go with my girl.
Have a rest with my girl. Darren, your dad's an ass belly. The girl starts just... Have a rest with my little girl. Just...
The president of the internet said you'd become this way. And, well, here you are.
Who are you?
Won't you put your shotgun down, my friend? I'll be happy to tell you who I am. I'm Ray Heising from Groveland, Mass. This young lady here, Denise Link from Havel, neighboring town.
Meet you.
But our names don't actually matter anymore. What matters? What matters is what we do. And what we do? We shall phone freeze. Yeah. Yeah, we chill on. Just like you.
The second time in Nashville, we used dynamite from a construction site, Sheriff. Rainier had to rake the dynamite from when he worked on the road crew.
Yeah, that's when we started seeing those cashwack no-phone signs.
Cashwack? They're telling people it's a no-phone zone, but that's a lie. The area got an Indian casino built there last year and finally put up a cell phone tower. The phones are trying to draw us in our dreams, but it's a trap.
Yeah, and the dreams started coming after we blasted. I mean, we blasted the first block, we blasted them. You know, powerful dreams, like...
You have.
Oh, what's that phone? The phone in the red hoodie? They call me president of the internet.
Yeah.
Got to be taken down. I mean, down, like... Right there. That's it. All the way down. You know what I'm saying? You take him all the way down. You kill him. You put him in here. No, Russell, that's your end. Oh, quit. Let's talk to you. But it's not going to be easy. You know why? Because they get inside people's minds.
They get inside your mind, Ray?
No, not on my mind, because I stay up. I've been awake, what, 4, 5, 6 days now? Six,
that's
yeah.
Great.
Right. She sleeps in there. I'm out here guarding. Okay, so am I. I'll be all over this park. Right. Mary had a little lamb. She's my Mary. It's not my kid.
No,
she's not married. I'm looking after her.
Well, that's great. Sounds like you guys are in a good place.
Oh, yeah.
But you know what? We can resist as long as we stay awake. Staying awake is key. We just stay away from the flanks.
How you plan on doing that?
Oh, we got ourselves a canary in a coal mine, my friend. Hey, Denise, you want to show him and I'll finish cooking the burgers with his son?
My dad is doing more to help me out now than he ever did when he was human. And I still hate to see him like this.
He's a phony.
Yep. Yeah. He's like a little cat that broke off from the herd and got lost. On its own, he's not done. He just sits there and waits for him to come back and find it or else he dies. God, he hasn't been eaten. Come on, don't do this to me. If a flock passes within a mile or so, he's not coming to and acting up. The closer they are, the crazier he gets. That's why we got him covered up. We don't want him showing him where we are and bringing him down on us. Come on, don't do this to me. Sometimes I think he can still recognize my voice.
Think they can be rehabbed?
Whoa.
Are you coming home?
What the hell's going on?
Are you coming home?
Johnny, what is it? No, it's not.
I just want you to come home.
Do not listen to that shit. You know that is not your son. Clay, no!
Hey, Dad.
It's too late for me, it's too late for me because they're in my head. At first it was in my dreams, but now I'm seeing stuff when I'm awake, things that aren't there.
You haven't slept in a week? Maybe we're hallucinating.
I'm hallucinating because that asshole, the red buddy, is putting thoughts in my mind. And what the prince wants, he's not gonna get because you're not gonna let him. They thought it was me, but it wasn't me. It wasn't me, it's you. He was wrong. You're the man, my artist. You are it.
What's that around your neck, Ray?
I don't like that you're holding on to your kid because your kid is done. Your kid is done. You know it in your heart, but your kid is toast. Your kid is toast.
No, I don't. I don't know that.
I'm passing the torch. I'm passing it on to you. When the time comes, call the number on the slip. You'll know the time. I hope you know the time.
What time is that, Ray?
The end of the road time. End of the road. No other options.
Ray, what's that around your neck?
This. My friend, this is gonna. This is.
Ray?
This is gonna blow my mind. You better step away, my
okay.
friend.
Okay.
Step away, Clay!
Girl.
got there.
That? Ray gave that to me. Right before he blew his head off. He told me to call the number when the time came.
When the time came?
Huh?
When's that?
Last stop. End of the line.
That's what he said?
That's what he said.
Hmm.
Seemed like a reasonable man.
Tell you this thing was full of C4?
Sure.
There's enough plastic in there to blow up this whole fucking block.
Oh my God.
Here. This is Sheriff's wagon. It's in the garage. I'm going to cash box.
Yeah, you mind? Did you not hear what Denise said?
It's a trap. We've been through this.
Maybe.
Come on, man. If you go in there, you're not coming out.
There's another.
I'm so glad you don't meet my friends, Johnny.
Are they gonna be my friends too?
You bet.
What's the name of the place we're going?
Canada.
The war, I love.